to capture images on your phone with Foldscope, take a third magnetic coupler and attach it with your phone using ring sticker or cellophane tape, whichever you prefer. I'm gonna use ring sticker. So take another ring sticker and make sure you're peeling off the actual double-sided sticker like this. And you might have to really nudge it so that the sticky on this side. Now, put the sticker around the camera like this and peel off the top layer so that now the sticker is around. Make sure you're facing the black side and put the magnet coupler so that the center hole is aligned with the camera like this, and just press it so that it's securely in place. Now let's mount your Foldscope onto your phone. After you've attached the magnet coupler onto your phone, all you have to do is attach the Foldscope like this. Then now you can move around easily and then focus your image using the focus ramp. And take pictures whenever you see something very beautiful and interesting. Or alternatively, you can take videos and record your explorations and your thoughts. You can also use a digital zoom like this and take an even closer look.